Hey, what's up? This is St. Joe, soundsandgear.com, and today we're checking out Geosonics from Sonic Couture. You guys know Sonic Couture is one of my favorite developers, and what they did in this one is they took like different field recordings and natural sounds and morphed them and shaped them and turned them into, of course, sound design material and just different instruments inside of the contact player interface. So this is a contact player library. You don't need the full version to use it. So we're going to go in, look at the interface, check out the controls, and of course, get into the sound. So let's check it out.
All right, so here's the interface. You can see you got your different categories: wires, ice and water, swamps, wind, and then the original actual recordings. And over here is your interface. Now the main area, well, I'm not gonna say the main area, but what I want you to understand is this top area up here. See the natural? Basically, this shows you which ambience you're working with. So right now, focus is on. That means this ambience is spread across the keys entirely. And you can either make it be a backdrop where it doesn't change pitch, or if you turn off backdrop, then it actually changes pitch with the keys. On either side, you got two different pitched like samples and, you know, textures that you can layer with the ambience. So it's really, really easy to get some nice layered textures going on. You got your edit section down here, your filter, envelopes over here, your LFO. You can assign your effects buses. Then you got your mutate, and if you want to initialize a patch, over here you can see your effects bus 1, 2. It's the same effects. You can just have different, you know, parameters set for each one. Then your convolution reverb settings. You got all your different spaces that you can go in, and you got different samples within each one. Over here you got your options for your jammer, which is kind of like pretty much your arpeggiator, and then you got some preferences over here. So I'm gonna go through, because there's a lot in here, so I'm gonna go through, just kind of play them so you can get a feel for what they sound like in each category. So all the people out there like me that love pads and ambiences and soundscapes, I know you probably started getting excited like me when you first heard this, because it has such an organic sound to it, and you already know that it's really going to be well suited for ambiences and pads and everything, because that's what it's made for. But I like the natural foundation that it came from. So let me show you this real quick. If I turn focus off, so it's each ambience or each actual recording, but you have different, you know, variations of it on each key. So let's say I want that one. So now if I click focus, it's going to spread that specific one across the keys. And you can see it's a backdrop, so it's not changing pitch. But if I turn that off, so let's go through some more, because there's a lot in here. And I want to get through each category just to give you a feel for each one. Now remember, you can change all this stuff. Look at all this stuff in here. You can layer. You can just add and... So again, if you like pads, if you like ambiences, this thing is just so deep and fun to play. There's definitely no way I'm gonna go through all of these, but I just want to go, you know, play a few from each category so you can get a feel for the different textures.
Thank you.
say, yeah, that's kind of soft, but I might want to kind of roughen it up a little bit. I can go over here to my effects bus, and let's say I want to turn some saturation on a little bit. See how quick it is to start manipulating things. And what I dig about is you really have no idea what it's gonna sound like until you start playing it. This is, man, this thing is crazy. Let's see, let's go into swamps. Like I said, I mean, I know there's a lot of stuff in here. I'm definitely not gonna be able to play everything, but, you know, give you a nice idea of the different types of sounds. Yeah, man, this is it's crazy because you swamps, you playing like bugs and mosquitoes and, you know, crazy probably caterpillars and stuff you never heard of. Those are the type of sounds you're playing, and now you're making it into a pad. How about I just stop right there? I mean, I really don't need to go any further. This thing is crazy. Like, if you into pads and ambiences and soundscapes, you need to be checking this out. Because it's so, I mean, it just sounds so organic and just... That's a tree frog. I'm going to layer that with some magma. Yeah, so, alright. Swamps, let's see. You got some winds. Let's check out a few of these. This is not even fair to have something like what would even make them think up to do something like this? I mean, I'm glad they did it because I love it, but like, how do you just sit around and say, this is what we're gonna do next and come up with this? Like, that's what I like about them. They do stuff that's just what they want to do and it's just unique. Alright, so you got that, and then you also got the original stuff. So if you just want to go in and load the original recordings, you can. If I want to go in and play, what is it? Let's see, if I want to play with bats and frogs, just a straight up recording, I got them all on the keys. So let's say I like that one right there. I'll put that in focus. I'm gonna turn it to a backdrop and I'm gonna layer it with, let's try this. Say, okay, that's cool, but I wanna layer with a little bit of something else. Let's do a choir, see what that sounds like. See how quick that is. All right, maybe you don't want swamps. Maybe you want something from the water and ice. So let's say, what's this? Pancake ice, whatever that is. So we're gonna see what it sounds like. So I like that one. So I wanna start off with that. And I'm gonna layer it with, I mean, there's so much stuff in here. You can see all the different, what's a sea orchestra? So let's see what happens. And if I want that to stay the same up and down the keys and just pitch the C orchestra. I didn't even get into effects or anything with this. I'm just showing you how quick it is to go in and pull up one of these raw sounds and, you know, be ready to go. Let's say, so I like that. And then I'm gonna layer that with, you can see just the quality of the content, being able to not only have all those presets, but have these actual, you know, raw samples to play with and then layer them and come up with your own sounds. This is a, if you like ambiences and soundscapes, you know, pads, this is a dream for real. So I'm gonna start with that. Go in here. Here, and I'm gonna do, let's do that. Come on, man. Like, I really don't need to keep going because this thing is crazy. You see how crazy it is. This thing, like, if you're into pads, if you're into ambiences, if you love soundscapes, you want to check this out. I'm definitely giving this 5 out of 5 subs. This is crazy. I really, really like how organic, how creative, and how original this library is. And the control you get to be able to just come up with your own type of soundscapes and your own pads and, you know, sound design stuff is really, really well done. So definitely check out Sonic Couture's Geosonics. You can see it's $149 for all this content, and it's really high quality content, and it is a contact player library, so you can use it inside of the free contact player. So go over to their site, check out all the demos, listen to the demos, check out all the information on this library. They go into how they made it, how they work with the guy that recorded it. They even got some interviews with that guy. You can watch some videos, download all the details, all that stuff. Go see what this is all about. I think it's a really, really unique product, and it sounds good. It sounds great, but yeah, it's just so creative and so unique. So I could talk about this thing forever, but you know what it is. Rate, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. This is St. Joe's SoundsAndGear.com checking out Sonic Couture's Geosonics. Let me know what you think. I'll see y'all later. Peace.